Bagong reality show tungkol po sa pagalingan, pagwapuhan ng mga gay men sa mundo, kinukuna na po ngayon sa New York. And one of the stars of this reality show is a Filipino. Don Tagala has this story.
Ladies and gentlemen, meet the contestants of
Mr. Gay World USA!
A new reality TV show called Mr. Gay World USA is now in production in Jersey City, New Jersey. This new breed of beauty pageant for gay men aims to make the world a better place for all members of the LGBTQ community. Among the 12 finalists, 34-year-old Filipino Bernabe Burns Fernandez, who was born and raised in Subic Bay, Philippines, now representing Mr. Gay World San Diego, California. This Pinoy surgeon's assistant and professor in San Diego says winning this competition would give him a platform to push for his advocacies on international TV.
We should be given the same chance, we should be given the same rights as everyone else. As far as gay marriage is concerned, we're not here to change the sanctity of marriage. We just want to be incorporated and be a part of being able to marry whoever we want.
In the spirit of reality TV, Mr. Gay World contestants have to go through a photo challenge, fashion runway challenge, and of course, the swimsuit challenge, to move on to the next round.
That we need to let people live their lives the way they want to be without hurting.
Mr. Gay World contestants had to showcase their public speaking ability during the Great Gay Debate held in Jersey City last night.
Being an idol is also showing that they can do everything from being maybe good looking and they have nice abs, but they actually need to have some knowledge. They need to know what's going on right now in the US.
Whoever goes on to win will be a wonderful voice and spokesperson for the next generation of gay Americans, especially as we head into an election year with so much at stake for the community.
This reality TV show aims to change people's opinion about gay men.
With the Stonewall riots, with the gay prides, bullying, teen suicides and whatnot, there's still a lot more work to do. Until that work is accomplished, I personally am not going to stop until everyone, gay, straight, whatever color you are, can live in America or in the world as free as they can be.
The winner of the Mr. Gay World USA will compete in Mr. Gay World in Johannesburg, South Africa in April. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey. Michael?